good morning to you. Welcome home. I'm Alice, and boy, do we have a great couple of hours for you. We have something truly for everyone, from cleaning to Halloweening to computing. And coming up at the end of this hour, you're going to see this. And when I say computing, this is actually a tablet, but it acts like a laptop. So you have your keyboard, you have that great big tablet. Look at the size of it. But here's what's really interesting about it. This actually has an Intel processor on the inside. And not only that, listen to this, Microsoft Windows operating system. That's what almost no tablet has. That's what virtually no tablet has, is that Microsoft Windows operating unit. But we have it, and we have it here. And look at my price, $199.99. So that's gonna come up at the end of the hour. But we're gonna kick it off with a little bit of cleaning. And when it comes to cleaning, we have been cleaning our air with Lip Pure for a very long time, right? But now we're gonna take it to the rest of the surfaces in your home. This is our Lip Pure Magic Clean. It's a multi-surface cleaner. You're gonna get a 3-pack this morning. So you're gonna get lots of cleaning done. And you really have to see some of the demonstrations on this to understand why this is such an incredible cleaner. It disinfects, it sanitizes, it kills bacteria, it even controls mold. It does all of that, and it does it in this great big bottle. We're gonna give you 32 ounces in the spray bottle, and then we're gonna give you two others as well. We're gonna give you the smaller units so that you can even travel with those. So if you stay in some hotel rooms or even at a friend's house or whatever, you know, nowadays, you wanna clean those surfaces, we've got it for you right here. $22.95 for the entire set. 3 flex payments, which means you can split that up on your credit card. And Vonnebelle Sherman is joining us. She brings us all of our Lip Pure. And I'm so used to Lip Pure cleaning the air, Vonnebelle.
Good morning.
And now I guess they've taken it to, when I say a whole different level, every level in your house.
Absolutely. Yeah, you're so right. And this is a great cleaner because it can do soft surfaces like this, but also hard surfaces like tile. When I spray soft surfaces, maybe it's your mattress, stuffed animals, pet beds, I can leave it on there because this is a spray and walk away product. And I can actually hand this to a toddler, a baby, a 10-year-old, because they can touch it even though I've just sprayed it, because it's non-toxic and there's no harmful, scary, even warning labels on this product. So that means if you want to spray your pet bed as well, well, guess what? Your dog or cat can jump right in there, but you have sanitized, disinfected. This is an antivirus, antibacterial, anti-staph, E. coli. It cleans and takes away all of those pathogens, inactivates viruses, which is still important to us. But at the end of the day, that's going to be gone, that virus, and we still need a good cleaner that also disinfects. So we showed you some soft surfaces. I want to take you over here because this is a powerhouse. It's definitely two things, a great sanitizer, but also a great hard surface cleaner. So let's come to the tile, because you might want to use this on your countertops, on your floors, in the bathroom. We're going to spray the Magic Clean, there we go, and then it's starting to work. You can see it bubbling up, and then you come behind and you wipe away the dirt and the grime, but you also are sanitizing, disinfecting while you're doing that. I made that surface totally clear. Let's just continue on up another surface, because I want you to see how powerful this is as a home cleaner as well. Look at this. Just watch as I wipe away the dirt. Now you know you made your surfaces as clean as possible, but in that process, you have sanitized, you have an antivirus, you are inactivating viruses, they'll just no longer exist as well as bacteria. And then also you could use this for mold and mildew. If you spray it to try and get that fungus at the root, it will stay for a month doing its job inhibiting the mold growth. So that's really important. And take a look at some of these before and afters, because yes, it's a powerhouse disinfectant sanitizer, but look at how it will clean your house, no matter where you want to do the sinks, the bath, the countertops, and that could be your bathroom sink, it could be your kitchen sink, and it will break down that dirt, remove it, and make your life that much easier. Kids making sticky fingerprints all over the place, well, guess what? We can take care of those. But in doing that, you're inactivating those viruses, Alice.
You know, I think there's never been a time, maybe in our history, right, where we've been more aware of what is on the surface of everything. Everything in our home, everything that we touch. We're trying to disinfect, we're trying to sanitize. This is the way to do it with something that makes perfect sense, because you're doing it without something that has bleach in it, without some of those harsh chemicals that we're so used to using. And really almost trading one problem for the next problem. Now you don't have to worry about it. You're gonna use this, it's going to clean, squeaky clean. I'm talking no residue whatsoever. And not only that, it's gonna take care of disinfecting and sanitizing. So you get two of your smaller bottles. We did this by design. We know that you are not leaving home without your hand wipes, without your sanitizing wipes. I took a little trip over the weekend, over the weekend. And let me tell you, I was armed with everything. I had a spray on for my hands. I had some wipes. I had this and that. But having this with you is what's gonna make you feel so good in your head. I mean, I think a lot of us are hearing that some of the things we thought were doing, disinfecting and sanitizing, really aren't doing the job. This is going to do that job. 99.99999. It's a crazy number, okay? So you don't have to worry about any of that bacteria, mold, any of it. And then you're cleaning your classic cleaning detergent as well without the detergent. So Live Pure has put this together for us. We have the three packs, so you're getting that great big bottle, the 32-ounce bottle in the spray bottle, so it's good to go. And then you're getting the two small ones, which are 3 ounces each, so you can take those. Especially, I think, Vonnebelle, as we're getting ready to maybe welcome some people into our homes or maybe go to somebody else's home. I'll tell you what, you know, doesn't hurt nowadays. And I think really nobody's offended anymore when you walk in and even spray that doorknob or whatever. I mean, it's just important that we be proactive about taking care of ourselves. What a great way to do it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you're so right. And in Florida, you know, our whole state just opened up, which is wonderful news. But maybe we do want to have company now, but you still want to do some sanitizing and disinfecting. You want everybody to feel comfortable. This is the cleaner that's great, because not only, now I showed you how it worked on the tile, so hard surfaces, you could use it on your mattress to disinfect, and it also removes allergens, 66% of common allergens, dust and dust mites. So that's another aspect. It's a very powerful product, and it's also so safe. It is a hand sanitizer. You can use it on your hands and know that your hands are clean as well. And also, an important thing is there's no scent. If anything, it smells maybe like soap. There's no scent, and that's really important to a lot of people. Me, I'm allergic to a lot of scents. I want to walk us down from the moment we wake up, we start touching things. You touch handles, your door handles, you grab your phone to check your emails, and that phone gets touched by a lot of people. Maybe you lend it to your friend and they touch it, and then you put it up to your face. You need to make sure these things get cleaned, disinfected, sanitized, switches. We do that all day long. But I have a great example for you. I want to show you how you don't see anything here, but when I illuminate it with a black light, you can see there's pathogens living there. There's bacteria, there's viruses. How are you going to get rid of those invisible threats that sometimes you don't even know they're there? Well, that's where Magic Clean comes in. Just spray it. It does its job. In this case, you would want to wipe it away, but this product can also be spray and walk away. I'm going to tell you about that. But when you're wiping down handles, you do want to wipe it away, because when you're doing that, you're wiping away all of the pathogens, virus, bacteria, E. coli, staph. Look at that. There is nothing. It's all clean now. Now you feel safe grabbing those things as well. Now, Alice, no scary warnings. So to me, that says, take this to work. You're going back to work. Spray everything on your desk. Spray all your handles in your office. And you don't even have to wipe it away. Same thing, if you have a teacher in your life and they're back to school, wouldn't it be great the moment they come in the classroom, they spray their desks, and you don't need a rag, you don't have to follow up, you're disinfecting just by spraying it. And then at the end of the day, spray it again, because then you can inactivate the viruses, the bacteria, staph, E. coli, but it's not an effort. When you wanna do that sanitizing, spray, walk away, sanitize your own hands. So it's a great product. I wanna talk about how it's safe in the kitchen as well, because this is a National Sanitation Foundation certified, which means you can use it in your kitchen. You can use it around food. Spray it and walk away. Maybe it's the end of the night and you want to sanitize your surfaces. You don't even have to follow up with a rag because it's spray and walk away. And then I can put my fruit and vegetables right on here with the Magic Clean, and it's still safe around all food, all children, and it's also a hand sanitizer. So I love, look at, remember how I cleaned this tile. Remember how I did the soft surfaces as well. Now I'm gonna spray this as a last hurrah and hand it back to you. Take a look. Fingerprints on the kids? No more. So hard surfaces, soft surfaces, safe around kids, pets, and you. It's a great product, Alice.
It is a great product. And you think about some of the products out there, like a hand sanitizer, right? It's only meant for your hands. It's not meant for your food surfaces. It's not meant for a lot of different things, not for pets. This is gonna be for everything. Hands, everything you touch. Every time you go somewhere, you can just pop this into your handbag and take it with you. Whether you're going back to work here, as Vonnebel was saying, everything Florida opened back up. And I gotta tell you, I'm still a little bit wary about going in. This is how you're going to be very empowering of yourself to take care of yourself. Thank you so much, Vonnebel. Great to see you as always. $22.95, 3 flex payments on this as well. And stay in the ordering process for this. But we are now going to head into the kitchen because what's more fun in the home than making a little bit of pasta? We've got that coming up.
The best deals on the things you love with the HSN card. As an HSN card VIP, you'll get all kinds of perks, like 12-month VIP financing on select items, plus extra flex on beauty, jewelry, shoe, and fashion purchases all day, every day, and at least 8 VIP savings events a year. Includes fraud protection, and there's no annual fee. Apply now and instantly get $10 off when you're approved. Call 1-800-695-1418 or visit hsn.com/hsncard.
You know, there are few things that are more fun than making pasta in your home. But in the past, I mean, I watched my Nona make it for years and years and years. She would have it drying all over the house. But boy, was it worth it, because it tastes so completely different than that dried pasta you buy in the stores. And even some of the fresh pastas can be very thick and very heavy. You're gonna be able to make it yourself, but it's never been easier. This pasta machine practically does everything except add the ingredients. And basically that's all you have to do. But in the past, some of the pasta machines didn't have the power to really extrude and make the kind of noodles that you wanted. Well, we're gonna allow you not only to extrude, look at what you're able to do. You're able to do the wide, like a lasagna noodle or a pappardelle noodle. You can do your fettuccine, you can do all kinds of different things. So you're gonna get 8 of your shaping discs. You get the covers for them. You're also gonna get a cleaning tool, a brush cleaning tool, water cup, flour cup. It's so simple, so easy. And we're gonna show you how it all works, because Stephanie Roberts is joining us with one of my favorite things when it comes to pasta. There simply is no substitute for fresh pasta. You know, when you go to Europe, when you go to Italy, there is never dried pasta on the menu. It is all, you see it on the racks, on the trays. Everybody has done the fresh pasta. It really doesn't take much time, Stephanie. It was always the effort, the trying to roll it out, to cut it, to dry it. Now, simpler than ever.
Hey, Alice. Oh, you are so right. Nothing tastes quite like fresh pasta. And this is literally done with the push of a button. In fact, by the time I can get my water to boil, I can start from flour and liquid and end up with this gorgeous spaghetti. And you mentioned you're getting 8 different shaping discs to make 8 different kinds of pasta. Philips does it with a touch of a button. I'm gonna let this go ahead and extrude, but let's put a little in the water so that we can make sure that we get an early taste of Italy with us this morning. Let me show you how easy this is to make. So when your pasta maker comes home, there's really only two ingredients to fresh pasta. You're getting the cup measure because the ratio to water to flour, so important, but you don't have to guess. One cup, you're good to go. Two cups, double batch. So we like to have lots of pasta in my house. Put the lid on. Then once you power up the machine, your only choice is whether you used one or two cups of flour. That's the only thing that you have to tell the machine. You turn it on, it begins to mix. Now I add my liquid. Now I gotta tell you something really cool. Because I'm making my pasta fresh, I can change the kind of liquid I use. So we're gonna make spinach pasta. We put a little fresh spinach in here. The rest is spinach juice. And I'm gonna go ahead and have customized pasta. And that's what makes this so special. I can make regular pasta. I can make gluten-free pasta. I can make carrot, beet, any kind of liquid goes right in. And then what's happening inside the machine is it's going to do the mixing, it's going to do the kneading, and then it's going to do the extruding. That's what you're seeing there with the spaghetti, where it's literally pushing 1,600 pounds of force down on the machine, and that's what's allowing this pasta to come out. I'm not hand cranking it. I'm not hand rolling it. Alice, I know that's how your grandma did it, and I'm not saying that she didn't do the best job ever, but she had to do a lot of work. This machine is doing all the work for me, and look how incredible it looks. And in just literally a matter of what, 2 minutes? Remember, fresh pasta cooks so much faster than dried pasta, so that goes right from the machine to my pot. I have done a quick boil on it, and believe it or not, this is already ready to go. And this is why the taste is so incredibly different and so fresh, because it literally goes from fresh ingredients right into my pot. And look at that, in mere minutes, I have an amazing pasta dish ready to go. And Alice, I know you know, the taste is incredible.
I would love a little twirl of that right now, my dear. That looks so good. But I know how good it tastes. And pasta is a funny little creature. If you get just the wrong mix of flour or the wrong mix of water, it will not turn out. It will just, it's so tricky that I haven't made it for years because I just couldn't quite master it. This is the way you take all of the guesswork out. It is goof-proof and it is easy. We have taken $70 off of the price today, a $70 savings. And when it comes to Philips, you know Philips, and when it comes to kitchen appliances, Philips is one of the leading companies. So you can make rigatoni, you can make pappardelle, you can make fettuccine, you're gonna make every kind of pasta that you can buy in the store almost, and have the ability to control it, to cook it so beautifully because it cooks so much faster. But you're right, Stephanie, when it came to making pasta, my grandmother had the Sunday pasta tradition all day in the kitchen, all day.
Yes.
Making it, rolling it out.
Minutes.
And then we do have the drying rack. I highly recommend you pick this up too, otherwise you'll be looking for, she put it on the back of chairs, all over the place. You couldn't sit down in the house because there was pasta everywhere. Look at how you're able to do this with this. This is an additional purchase, but if you would like it, it's $18.95. You'll actually use this for a bunch of other stuff as well, as a matter of fact. I love having a drying rack. So if you'd like this, we only have a few hundred of these to go around. It's a great time, very first time that you're seeing it, could be the very last time as well. 8 shaping discs. If you would show us all the different types of pasta that we can actually make with this, Steph.
Absolutely, I've got them right here. I'm gonna direct you over to this for just a minute because what was it, 3 minutes ago? We put in fresh spinach juice and flour and look at the pasta. It's coming out sheet style, so I could make lasagna out of that. I could cut it and make ravioli out of that, but talk about fresh. And talk about instant. So I'm gonna let that go ahead and extrude. Here's a look at the 8 shaping discs and the type of pasta they will make. You're getting pappardelle, you're getting tagliatelle, you're getting penne, you're getting 3 types of spaghetti, you're getting angel hair, regular spaghetti, thick spaghetti, and then you're also getting a fettuccine, and then a thicker noodle as well. So I like the fact that with those sheet noodles, look at these cute little ravioli that we went ahead and made. Stuff a little ricotta in them. Oh, maybe a butternut squash or a pumpkin for this season. This is what the discs look like by themselves. Now, I know a lot of people are worried about cleaning it. Here's where Philips thinks of everything. They give us special little cleaning tools that literally snap onto the front of these and then poke the extra dough out the back. You're also getting a special cleaning tool, again, for the angel hair that has all the little spikes on it to make cleaning easy. All of these discs slide right into a drawer that goes right into the bottom of the pasta maker. Let me get a front angle on this so I can actually get it in for you. There you go. And then you are able to store everything just like you want. But the dishes you can make, we added sliced chicken to an Alfredo, a fettuccine with peas and asparagus. There's the lasagna. And just to show you again how easy it is, all pasta starts with the same basic recipe. I'm using my flour perfectly measured because Philips is giving me this measuring cup. There is no guesswork here because, Alice, you're right. It is a picky situation. If you don't have the balancing right, then you don't, certainly get the right consistency. All I have to do from then is tell the machine whether I'm making a single or a double recipe. I go ahead and start it. In this case, I'm going to put a little carrot juice in here because let me show you a fun little trick. I don't know about you, but my kids aren't big fans of eating their veggies, but they're big fans of participating in the cooking process. So imagine your kids up on a stool. There's no parts accessible that could pinch any little fingers. You can show them how to dump the flour. You can have the kids push the button, have the kids put the liquid in. And even though this is carrot juice, by the time it comes out in my penne and I add some cheese sauce, my little ones are gonna have absolutely no idea that they're getting some carrots in their penne. They just think they're getting an awesome, awesome mac and cheese, and they will eat their veggies without any complaints. Again, whether it's the penne mac and cheese, whether it's the gorgeous dishes you see there, oh, you've gotta see, Alice, you're gonna love this. Will you come help me make lasagna?
Oh my gosh, look at that.
Because I got a lot of pasta here. But this is how easy it is. All I did was push a button. I've been talking to you, and I've got pasta coming out my ears.
And pretty much everywhere else, it looks like. I love that. But, you know, that shows you the quality of this machine. So many of the others, you would have that pasta breaking because it was too thin or it was too thick. This is that perfect pasta maker that you've been waiting for. $70 off today. The memories you make with this will last a lifetime with you and your kids and your grandkids. And you know what? Just enjoy great tasting food. Stay in the ordering process for this. Again, very limited in our quantities on our Philips. So we're going to move on, though, because one of the things you're going to need if you're going to make pasta or anything else is you're going to need knives. It's the number one thing we use in the kitchen. We have a set of knives for you today that is brand new. We've never offered these before, and they are so darn smart because finally you have, from Safety Grip, a way to kind of protect your hands from all of the blades. And we're gonna give you this incredible collection because you're gonna get your kitchen knife, you're gonna get, in addition to that, you're going to get your slicing knife, you're gonna get your Santoku, you also get, this is gonna be your serrated, and then you're getting your paring, paring knife as well. Each one comes with its own sheath, which is very important. And the sheath really helps protect that blade in your drawers. And then we have color choices. You can do the black. I love the black. It's just so classic. It's really gorgeous. Red, we have the teal blue, as well as what we are calling the rose gold as well. If you want this color, most limited, I have 1,200 to go around. $19.95 for all five of these. It's $4 for a knife that is really truly going to give you a feature unlike any other knife. Mark Gill is going to demonstrate how that works. Hi, Mark, great to see you,
if
it's on Skype.
Good to see you. Nice stuff. Hey, welcome back to our kitchen. We love that. And there is so much to talk about in these knives today. Let's get into it, okay? I love these. Now, first things first, we do give you that sheath. It's great for protecting little fingers in the drawer. We label the knives right on the knife so you know which one you're going for. Now, you're going to notice right off the bat, this is a little bit different of a design. This is a Japanese-style steak knife. That means that more of the blade hits the board at the same time. So you can do wider foods at the same time, get a little more work done, with the time that we've got. Now, one of the other things that you notice with a Japanese-style chef's knife is you have a little bit thinner of a spine. Now, with some knives, that'll weaken the metal, but with ours, we have reinforced them with ceramic. Now, the benefits of ceramic over stainless steel are just incredible. The food drops right through. It's quick and easy. It doesn't stick. The cleanup is fantastic. It really helps with the longevity of the knife, how long they last, how long they stay good looking. But listen, we've all seen that kind of feature before in a kitchen knife. So what makes these different? It's the same thing that made 100,000 plus of our safety grip pans different, and the reason everybody loved them, and it's right here. These are our two control points that we've added to the handle, all right? And to really show you how these work, I'm gonna switch knives to our Santoku knife. Now, every one of our knives, all the way from the paring knife, all the way up to the chef's knife and the Santoku, regardless of the color you get it in, is gonna have these control points. Now, all you need to do to use them is hold your knife. There's no special instructions. There's nothing you really need to know. When you hold this blade, your index finger naturally wraps around the first control point, and your thumb naturally wraps on that one. Now, what does it mean? It means that you've now made one solid piece out of this knife. That means no more are you gonna have to rely on your wrist to get the cuts done. So much so that I've got so much power and strength that I can actually not just slice an avocado, but I can slice the pit of an avocado.
That's
and
crazy.
That is what's cool.
Now,
the avocado doesn't last too well, but the pit does. And Alice, if I can, just to drive the point home, because sometimes it's a little difficult for people to see how something feels. So here's what I mean. Here's your traditional knife handle, all right? You grab it like this, and that's it. If it gets wet, sweaty, old, anything like that, any pressure can move that handle in your hand, and that puts all of the pressure on your wrist. So here's what we're gonna do. You're gonna love this. We're gonna go to extremes a little bit. First of all, that is a butternut squash, all right? I can rob a bank with that. And this is oil on my hand. Now, I've never worked with a product that's given me the confidence to do a demonstration like this until now. Because I've got that solid mark in the hand, I actually have the power that I need without worrying about that knife slipping to go through the butternut squash. And if you wanna go the other direction, as close as you can get, that is a blueberry that we're actually shaving with a Santoku knife. And that's the control that that handle gives you, even in hands covered in oil. That's what makes these knives so special.
And so it makes them so special, but it makes them so crazy affordable. I mean, if you're just doing this because you just wanna upgrade your knives for, what is it? It's $4 a knife. But then you get that safety grip feature as well. Mark, I've never seen anybody cut straight through an avocado seed like that. I've grown up with avocados my whole life. I've never seen anybody do that. These knives are so nice. They're so sharp. It's all of the features you're looking for in knives today. The price point is there, but it is the features that you can't get with other knives. That's what makes this so different. But you're gonna get every single knife that you need in the kitchen. So all of the knives are included. You just decide which color knives you want. You're going to get that nice great big chef's knife, that kitchen knife. You're also going to get your slicing knife, both Santoku styles, and then you're also going to get that serrated edge along with your paring knife. The other color choice is rose gold. We have it in that teal color as well as the red, and then of course the red and the black, most popular at this point. Three flex payments, get them home. You know, we've extended our holiday returns. As we get into the cooking season, you're gonna want the right tools. These are the tools that make the difference every minute of every day that you're in the kitchen. You want a great knife, these are the knives that are gonna make the difference. But having that extra ability now so that it kind of takes the pressure off of your wrist if you have any kind of wrist issues or dexterity issues, this is gonna take that pressure off. It's gonna give you more control and more safety than you've ever had with any other knife. And by the way, you can't buy this anywhere except for right here at HSN. This is exclusive to us. So we're gonna go back to Mark and show you some other great ways you're gonna be able to use these. But you know, I mean, for this price, Mark, you can buy another set of knives for maybe close to this price, but why would you do it when you get the added inclusion of that safety grip with these?
Exactly, and it's that handle that makes a difference. You notice this blade is straight as an arrow, up, down, it's going exactly where I want it to go. There's never any guess in my hand. There's never any guess that that blade is gonna slip or shoot off to the side. And when it comes time for your holiday meals, remember, this is ceramic over stainless steel, so you are gonna get those incredible cuts, those beautiful cookbook perfect cuts that just look like there's something that, like I said, came off some internet recipe. And you're gonna get every single knife you need, including, and I love this one, this is our carving knife. Now remember, we put right on the knife what you're gonna get. I love that. And every knife has these control points. So when I...
Again, with those amazing control points that you have on the knife, you're gonna have incredible control over it. And especially as we get into that chopping and slicing season, that is, it's here. What is tomorrow? Is tomorrow the last day of September? I think it's the last day of September. We're into October. So you're gonna want those great knives in the kitchen. Get these knives, because frankly, by the time you buy a knife sharpener, you have a complete new set of sharp, super sharp knives that feature very special features. And you know, Mark, I was just saying, you know, by the time you buy a knife sharpener, right? You've already bought this entire new set of knives.
Exactly right. And that blade is exactly what you want and hope it's gonna be when you get into your home and start using it. And remember, that control is out of this world. So let me swap out a little bit of fish for a little bit of ham, because with the holidays coming up, we all know that we're gonna have these big proteins, these turkeys, these hams, these roasts, and we wanna make sure that our holiday meals are looking as good as they can look. And one of the other unique features on our Japanese-inspired sashimi-shaped carving knife is all of the Santoku divots that we put down the side. We've combined the best of a couple of worlds in our carving knife. We've given you those great control points. And again, I love products that get people back in the kitchen, keep them in the kitchen, help them out if they've got any problems with wrists or dexterity or, you know, anything like that. And when you're using a knife, the biggest problem you can have is worrying about it slipping, worrying about it going somewhere where you don't want it to go. And the fact that you have nowhere on a typical knife handle to put your hands to help that from happening is one of the biggest reasons that you run into accidents in the kitchen. Well, because we have these two control points that work perfectly no matter how wet or slippery they ever get, that's now gone. So now you have the confidence of a professionally trained sous chef, say that 10 times fast, in your own kitchen, and you're getting these incredibly clean cuts every single time that knife touches the food. So whether it's fruits, vegetables, whether it's that big protein, whether it's a quick prep job, or whether you're really doing something for a dinner for 20 on a weekend, these are absolutely gonna be the knives that you wanna work with, that you need to work with, that you wanna have in your kitchen, because those control points, when it comes to it, is gonna give you that incredible, incredible control that you want in your kitchen knife. And that's what it's all about, Alice.
Oh my gosh, I think I blinked and missed that whole thing, okay?
I think you've
been practicing at home. That's what I think, okay? Look at that. I mean, look at how beautifully these knives work, okay? I mean, that's the thing about the knives. The knives are super sharp. They are the newest features in knives. They feature the ceramic. They feature all of the great, great, beautiful colors that you're getting in your kitchen now. But here's the thing. When you have those controls on it, it changes everything about it. Look at that. It changes everything about the way you're able to use that knife. You have the safety, but you also have the ability now to really control that knife even better than ever. Even when you're looking at hard carrots that are raw, whether you're looking at that butternut squash, I have never seen anybody cut straight through an avocado with the seed in it. And look at that, slides right through a pineapple.
Unbelievable, right? And again, it's that control that I have as I use this. And one more time, in case you missed it, one of the worst things about working with a knife is your hand getting slippery. It can't get any slipperier than pineapple juice. There's no way you would take an ordinary knife handle and start cutting again. But with the safety grip and our control points, your thumb sits, your index finger sits, and now you don't even notice that hand and handle are wet. So between the ceramic over stainless steel, the Japanese-inspired design that we can give you because of the strength that's added with the ceramic coating, all of the benefits of that, and then wrap that up with our exclusive, you're only gonna find it here, safety grip handle, which perfectly matches our safety grip pans, for those of you that jumped on that. And if you want to see how much people love those handles, just have a look on .com, and that's how much you're going to love the knives.
Oh, yeah. Safety grip has quickly become one of our fastest growing segments. So if you would like these are absolutely exclusive to us. By the way, the black outselling everything 2-to-1. If you want those black, you need to be ordering those right now. All of them available, red, turquoise, teal, and then the rose gold as well. Thank you, Mark. Great to see you.
Great to see you as well. I'm going to keep cutting.
All right. You keep cutting. All right. And we are going to keep presenting things for your home. We have computing coming up next. Stay with us on Welcome Home.
Our nationwide search to discover the next exciting new product that would join the QVC and HSN family. Hundreds of entrepreneurs are getting the chance to pitch their ideas and possibly achieve their dreams.
Winning the big ticket today is absolutely life-changing.
Today is your lucky day, buddy. Woo-hoo!
We'll soon reveal who the winners are this year, but until then, go to hsn.com right now to find great deals from the previous winners of the Big Find.
We're spending so much time in our homes, which is kind of a nice thing to do, but what are we doing? Some of us are working from home, but it doesn't matter if you're working or if you're just shopping from home or maybe making dinner reservations or looking up recipes, maybe for your new pasta maker. You're gonna have the way to do it with the perfect, perfect way to compute. Aveda has done a 10-inch, this is a 10-inch size tablet. It is a tablet. First and foremost, you're looking at a tablet, but then, the keyboard is included. So the keyboard gives it that truly, that easy feel of a laptop. So it's a tablet, acts like a laptop. But this does more than just pretend to be a tablet and a laptop. This is different because on the inside, Intel Celeron processor. This is something I usually only say when it comes to your bigger laptops, your bigger desktops, okay? Intel Celeron processor. The processor is the most important part of any laptop, of any tablet, okay? It's all about the processor. You're getting one of the most powerful processors on the planet from one of the best known, best loved processor makers on the planet, which is Intel. To get Intel is one thing, okay? But I'm gonna ice this cake now. On the inside, the operating system is Windows 10, Microsoft Windows 10. On a tablet, I could probably name maybe three times in my 20 years here that I have offered a tablet that has a Microsoft Windows operating unit. They typically do not have that. They have other operating systems that a lot of us just simply aren't comfortable with, aren't familiar with. Now you're gonna know exactly how to use this. And not only is it Microsoft Windows, it's Microsoft Windows S. That means you don't even have to worry about ever getting a virus on this. You don't have to add any kind of security. You don't have to worry about any viruses. Love the style of it. Look, it's even got a little kickstand in the back, which of course mimics some of your very expensive laptops that are out there. So you get your choice of color. The one that is in front of me right here. Look how clever this is. I love this design. This is your burgundy red. We also have it available in your blue, which is a navy blue. If you would like it in a classic, we have it in the black. And then I think this is the most interesting color. This is your green right here. Our price on this is $100 savings today, $199.99, 4 flex payments. We will even ship this to you absolutely free. Joe Harrison is joining me. Joe, this is the one you want, and you want it for so many different reasons. I don't think I have ever seen a tablet that offers this many features, this many different styles in terms of truly being that laptop replacement, but in that perfect size and the versatility of having a tablet that turns into a laptop.
You're exactly right. And it still includes Microsoft Office. They didn't even take that out. That also included.
What?
And it's incredible. Yes, I didn't even tell you. Microsoft Office is included. There's so many little hidden gems to this, Alice. When you get it at home, first off, you think last time you bought a computer, how much did it weigh? 7, 8, 9, 10 pounds? This thing weighs less than 2 pounds. When you fold it up, it's the width of a pencil. That's how thin it is. Most laptops are a lot bigger than that. But then it's also the convenience of having a longer lasting battery. Most computers, you're lucky to get 2 hours of battery life. This now has up to 6 hours of battery life. That's why this now becomes that all day computing process for you. When you end up picking this one up today, and this is Aveda, a company that's been making brands or making computers for other companies for more than a decade. We went straight to them and said, we want our own exclusive build, and this is it. So what we're gonna give you is all the features that you want. Expandable slots with a micro SD card. You have the HDMI ports. There's USB, full-size USB. There's a camera, high-definition camera, that's on the front. It's all beautiful touchscreen and IPS, which means that you can look from every angle, and it looks absolutely gorgeous. It is a detachable keyboard. That's what goes from a computer to a tablet. But then you also see Microsoft Office Mobile is included. That's Word, that's Excel, that's PowerPoint, that's already installed. And it never expires. I love, love, love that Aveda teamed up with us and did this. And the other great thing about having a system like this is that a lot of us are working at home. I'm definitely working from home. I haven't been to the HSN studios since February. My daughter hasn't been to school since March. So many of us are using our house as our office, and we really need that two-in-one. Because the problem you run into is you want to buy a tablet and you want to buy a computer. When you start thinking how much just a tablet costs and how much a computer costs, it's a lot of money. But the thing is, having a hybrid system like this, where I'm using it as a computer right now, but then when I want to switch it over to a tablet, all I do is I pull up from one corner, there are magnets that attach that keyboard, and now I'm using it as a big 10-inch tablet. So now it becomes that boredom buster when you go into the doctor's office, when we're on our road trips, when my kids were watching movies from downloading it. And the other thing that Alice mentioned was, what's on the inside is Intel. Intel is what makes this thing so easy to go from computer to tablet, and then I dock it again, and now I'm ready to use it as a computer again. If I didn't have a processor that was strong enough, I wouldn't be able to do this. That's why, frankly, you don't see a lot of two-in-ones that are out there. A lot of companies don't have the technology to be able to do it. But Aveda, who's been making computers for other companies for more than a decade, they teamed up with Intel on the inside. And this is a special processor from Intel. It's designed to be mobile. It's designed to handle our multitasking. So when is the last time you watched Netflix? A lot of us have. You can do that on here with ease. When was the last time you played a game? You can do that on here too. When was the last time maybe you edited a photo? Or maybe you're thinking about doing some scrapbooking. This has an Intel high definition graphics card that's gonna make those photos pop off that screen. And having that optimized battery life, this is a big, big deal. Because when you think about battery on a device, like how long can you talk on your cell phone? Maybe an hour, maybe 2 hours, then you gotta plug that thing back in. This, you have up to 6 hours of battery life. Now, Alice, the reason why this is possible, a couple different things. First off, we have a smarter processor from Intel. But when you see how sliver thin this is a computer, but it's not as thick as a computer, because a normal computer has like a 1-inch wide body because the hard drive is that big. This has a solid state hard drive. That's what that SSD means right there on the graphics. And when you have a solid state hard drive, there's no moving parts. It is whisper quiet technology. When you think about a traditional hard drive, it has to spin about 6,000 times a minute before you can access the files. Well, because solid state, there's no moving parts, you can instantly access the files. That means the internet is faster, boot up times are faster for you, accessing all your files are faster. This computer right out of the box is gonna feel like it's so much faster than your other one because it has that solid state hard drive. And then Alice, I love this too. The little itty bitty details. It's tough to see on mine, but down below you get a full size keyboard. They also made the trackpad even larger. Sometimes when you have a mouse, a trackpad on a regular computer, it's so narrow. This one, Alice, they made it even bigger. Again, it goes back to all these little details, Alice, that when you get this thing home, it really becomes such a great computer for you.
It makes such, all those little details make such a big difference in the experience. Mm-hmm. But the best experience that you're getting, Look at the screen. Look at that 10-inch screen. And by the way, it does just completely come off. You put it right back on. I love the magnet is so powerful, but it's got little slots and it goes right back in there, okay? And then not only are you gonna get this amazing screen, but look at the keyboard. Because it's that full size in terms of that 10-inch screen, you're gonna get that great big keyboard as well, so it's gonna be very comfortable for you to use. I love the kickstand. You know, it's like you said, Joe, the little things make the biggest difference because a lot of times there's just no way to prop it up. You have that little kickstand right now. And then look, it just folds up, okay? And now you have a gorgeous cover on it as well, which by the way is kind of textured. It's really very high end. Almost looks and feels like a leather finish to it. So $199.99, you need this. You want this, you will love having a tablet that turns into a true laptop style. And when I say true laptop style, look at this. Easy to use, you just put it down here, you can compute. If you wanna talk to it, you can talk to it. Because why? Because this has Cortana. Because this is what changes everything about this tablet. This is why I'm so excited to present it to you, because Microsoft Windows 10 on the inside. It's what tablets don't have. They have different operating systems. So a lot of times we go from our laptop or we go from our desktop, and then we got to figure out a whole new operating system. And frankly, why is Microsoft Windows 10 so popular, like the number one bestseller? Because it's easy to use. Because people know it, get it, can do it. That's why you want this. You want this because it is Microsoft Windows 10 on the inside in S mode. S mode's so important because you don't have to worry ever, ever, ever about getting a virus. I don't have to add protection. Do you know what you save just in that? Not just the mental stress, the headaches, all of that, but especially when we're going to more websites now because we're doing so much more at home, you want that protection. It is built in. It is automatically built in, the Microsoft Windows 10 S mode. That's here, okay? But then on top of all of that, Intel Celeron processor. These are the biggest names when it comes to laptops, when it comes to desktops. You're getting it in a tablet now, in a tablet form that gives you all of these great features, that gives you that huge, it is a huge gesture pad down there, by the way. And you'll use that for your laptop feel. But then the rest of it is all touchscreen as well because it's a tablet. This is so awesome. I love this. Joe, I'm telling you, maybe, I've been here, what, almost 20 years, I think. I think the number of Microsoft Windows 10 operating systems in a tablet that I've offered, maybe three times. I mean, maybe. They're hard to get. If you get them, you want them, and you will love having that Intel processor. You will love having Microsoft Office in here now. Because Microsoft Windows 10 is in here, okay? So the color choice is burgundy, selling very quickly. If you want that burgundy, you need to be ordering that along with the black. These are our two top sellers. We also have it in a navy blue. My favorite is the green, this forest green. Oh, I'm sorry, over here. Did I confuse you? Me too. I confused myself. Look at the forest green. It is just gorgeous. It is a beautiful, beautiful present. If you are starting to shop for holiday, which you should be, shop now when we've got the good stuff, you know, before everybody marks up their prices and everything starts getting limited. Shop while we've got it because we've extended our holiday returns, which means anything that you buy now, anything that you buy now, you have until the end of January if for any reason you want to return it. What is the downside of getting this home, firing it up, trying it, take it out of the box? Do it, okay? Download your apps, do anything you want. You have until the end of January. If for any reason you don't love it, you are welcome to send it back by the end of January, 2021. You will love this experience, that tablet experience, but understand, and I'd love for you to go through this again, that Avita is a company that has been making these for so many other companies, and what happens there is you have that add-on price. This becomes more expensive because we're selling this to you and then you're selling this to them. This cuts out all of that middle person and then you get right here, we sell it directly to you. That's why today we're $100 off. That's why you get four flex payments and that's why we're gonna ship it to you absolutely free. I can't believe that Microsoft Office is also in here along with Microsoft Windows 10.
There are so many extras in there. When you talk about Office, it is the non-expiring version. I want to bring up my Office real quick. So on my screen here, because it's even a bigger screen, I've got size, it's not enough size to be able to do multiple screens at the same time. So I have Microsoft Excel on one side. I've got Word on the other side. So if you're doing a little productivity where maybe you're online on one side and you're doing some spreadsheets on the other, no problem. You've got a big enough screen to be able to do that for you. But these are those non-expiring versions. So what you're going to end up getting today is Microsoft Office, the mobile version. So what the mobile version is it looks exactly like the full-blown version, but they call it the mobile one because they made it just a little bit smaller to be able to fit screens that are like 10-inch sizes. So your options are there. You just have a couple different windows to be able to interact, but it does everything that we've loved about Microsoft Office. And if you want to go out and buy a Microsoft Office, you can. It's $70 every single year. It's not a one-time fee. It's a yearly fee now. So think about how long you're going to own a computer. How long did you own your last computer? You know, was it 4 years? Was it 5 years? Say it was even just 3 years. Three times $70 a year, that's $210 just in Microsoft Office. Your Office today, it never expires, and you're not paying for it. It's already included in it. It actually pops up right there in the Start menu. Yes, your computer does have the Start menu. So when you think about a tablet experience, sometimes you get it at home, you're so excited to get this tablet, and then you're like, well, how do I just get online? You know, what button gets me to my email? How do I download apps? I've never seen this before. This is a full-blown Windows operating system, and it has Windows 10 in S mode, which I'll talk about in a second. But by having a familiar operating system, when you tap that Start menu, all the familiar icons pop up. There's no learning curve to it whatsoever. So if you've ever used a computer before, when you get this at home, it's an easy transition. It's an easy experience. It's out of the box. You know what to do because you just have a faster system, but it has all those favorite icons. But because Windows 10 in S mode is so unique, Microsoft said that we need to have a safer operating system because Windows 10 is fantastic. However, there are 400,000 new viruses that come out every single day. We need to have a better secure way to download and better secure way to just be able to be on our systems. With Windows 10 in S mode, there's no more need for antivirus. Because what happens is you access all of your files right through the Windows Store. All your applications, all your programs, you download them through the store. Very similar to what you do with the Google Play Store or what you might do with the App Store from Apple. That's where you download all your devices. Well, in the Windows Store, there's over a million different apps and games and movies and magazines and songs. All that stuff is all right here. And what Microsoft has done is, before you download it, they check every one of those programs to make sure you're not downloading a virus, not downloading a Trojan, not downloading a malware. You're not going to have those annoying pop-ups anymore that are trying to make you download everything because Microsoft put a stop to that. So by having Windows 10 in S mode, you're saving on not having to go out and buy antivirus again. Or as a parent, sometimes I let my kids use the computer. They're downloading stuff. They're getting pop-up windows. I'm seeing advertisements all over the place because they're just clicking as they're going along. You don't have to worry about that either. Having that antivirus already built in makes a world of difference. I love, love, love that you're able to do that. And the other thing about having a system like this is that think about the last time you bought a tablet. How big was the hard drive? Most tablets have 8, maybe 16 gigabytes worth of storage. This has 64 gigabytes worth of storage. So if your last tablet had 16 gigs, this is 4 times the amount. Think of how many photos you can download. How about up to 30,000 photos on there? You want to get into videos, 500 hours worth of high definition videos. You want to get into music, 15,000 songs can fit on here. So that means you can download your photos, your kids can download your apps, you can upload your videos if you want. You have plenty of storage space that's on here. I know it's tough to see on mine just because I'm at home here, but on the side, there's also an expansion slot. So Evita really did think about everything, and we've been working directly with Evita now for almost a year trying to put these systems together based on what you like. You guys always tell us, I want more room. So on the side, there's even an expansion slot. You can add another 128 gigabytes worth of storage. So if you feel like I need to grow with my computer, because your computer's done a great job, but you just need a little bit more extra memory, you can slide that memory card right onto the side and access that more memory. I love just the overall design of it. Because it's so slim, because it's only 2 pounds, because it's really wafer thin, look how thin that keyboard is. It's just micro. It's like maybe a couple millimeters, and that's all there is to it. It's designed, when you fold it up, it keeps it nice and secure, easy way to grip. When you grab onto it, it's got this textured feeling, so you and your kids, you're not going to end up dropping this thing. But by having this all built in one, if you want to use it as a computer, Alice showed you earlier, it's got this little kickstand that comes down from the top. Now, it's got its own little bracket, so if you want to have it at that angle, no problem, you can have it at that angle. You can flatten it out a little bit more if you want to have it at that angle. If you want to release it, now turn it into a tablet, you just pull from one corner, and now you're using it as a full-size 10-inch tablet, and it's got everything that you need. So, Alice, when you think about this type of device, it's replacing two different things. Because, you know, me as a parent, my kids, they all want tablets, and they all need computers. It's no longer a computer for the family. It's really a computer for every person in the family. So when I have a tablet that can now turn into a computer by just matching up the magnets, to me, that's a home run as a parent, because I'm not spending all that extra money. So I love all the little goodies that Evita has put together, and then it made it really efficient for all of us.
So efficient. This is the one you want. This is the one you've been waiting for, and this is the one you're gonna use. And you're gonna use it for a lot of different reasons. This truly gives you the benefits of having, number one, a really good looking tablet or laptop, if you wanna call it, whatever you wanna call it, because it really is that hybrid combination, okay? Truly is. But as close as we can, thank you so much. I want you, and I know that's kind of weird the way it's kind of rippling on your TV screen. This thing is beautiful. It is like a, look, a crate. Look at that. Almost like this textured leather finish. If you are looking for gift ideas, this is the gift that you can give, and you can worry about it so much later. You can worry about this in January, if they like it or not. Put it under the tree. That's why we do extended holiday returns till the end of January. But you start with this great case, okay? This really handsome, good-looking case, which I didn't even know what you would spend on that, but it's not really a case because of the way that then you set up. Look at that screen. The screen is gorgeous. But then you get all of the other benefits. A nice, great big keyboard. You're gonna like the keys on that. Can you hear that? That huge gesture pad. The ability to take this off, okay, and put it right back on. It's very easy, simple to do. And then, of course, you have that kickstand, which I think is, it's just, again, everything about this is designed to give you a true laptop experience right down to the operating system. And you know, it's great that it has these fun little bells and whistles. It's got a kickstand, it's got this, it's got, you know. What really matters is what's on the inside. Because if it's not fast enough, if it drives you crazy trying to download things, if you can't figure out how to use it, and there are a lot of operating systems out there I just can't figure out. I don't know what the icons mean. I'm not familiar with them. This is Microsoft Windows 10. Not just Microsoft Windows 10 in a tablet, but you also get that Microsoft Windows S mode, which means I don't have to worry about viruses. How much stress does that take off of us now? Because I don't know about you, but it is one of the biggest things that I worry about. When it comes to now, we're spending so much time on our computers, our laptops, our desktops. You get one virus. And boy, they are out there. You get one virus from going to one website, and it is so expensive. It can take all your information. Let me tell you, you want to be in the S mode now. Microsoft Windows 10 S mode. And then you get an Intel Celeron processor. It's just, it acts, looks, has the features of a laptop, but at the same time, the versatility, the portability, of a tablet that is so lightweight, looks so good. Let me tell you, $100 off today. Grab it, it is flying out of here. If you want it, you need to be ordering it right now. Four flex payments, free shipping and handling. Come over here, let me show you the colors. They are gorgeous. This is gonna be that burgundy color right down here. We have it up, and this is selling the fastest so far, that burgundy color. Right up here, you will see that rich, beautiful blue navy. The other top seller is gonna be our black. And most limited, I'm being told. So, okay, fewer than 1,000 now left if you want it in that black. It's just classic, it's just beautiful. And again, I think the texture is what takes this from just a case to really almost like a couture case, okay? It looks professional, it looks expensive. And on the inside, you get all of the things you want. Microsoft Office is included. Microsoft Office, Microsoft Windows 10, Intel Celeron processor. I'm not sure I'm not sure I put all of that together for you in a tablet with $100 savings on it. If you want the green, it is my favorite. This is absolutely unique. It is gorgeous. It's a forest rich hunter green. Beautiful. We add in some great apps as well. I don't even talk about those. You know, frankly, those you'll get home and you'll look at them and you go, oh yeah, this is fine. I will use this. I won't use this. This is about having something that truly will replace your laptop. Do you ever even walk into your desktop anymore? I mean, it's in another room, right? And it's there. And then you have to worry about viruses and everything else. You will just take this with you everywhere you want to go around the house. But then when you leave the house, this will go with you. The versatility, the flexibility, Joe, it's just the game changer. But it's having the things I want in it and not having to settle. Not having to say, well, it's not the operating system I normally use, but okay, I really wish it had Microsoft Office in it. It does. It's Microsoft Windows 10. It's an Intel processor. It's everything. And I love that it's got the USB port on it. I love